Okie dokie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you are using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Yeah, I'm just looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Ready to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper, ooh.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive.
You on board? Okay, go ahead and tilt those rotors. We need you in position over the Russian submarine. Assets are converging on your position. I'm patching you into the sub's communication systems. You'll be able to hear what's happening down there.
American agents, you are making a grave mistake. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Clever coding. We are rogue unit, operating outside state sanction. We will fight you, but this is not why we are here. We come all across Pacific. We not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy. We have job to do. Do you know what you're fighting for? Bleeder burgers and the Ludumol? Wake up! We fight for humanity!
He knows the game is up, and he's throwing everything he has at us.
Stop it! Stop it now! You are biggest idiots of whole wide world, Americans! This is a big mistake! Like crap in pants! Stupid! Stupid! destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are a real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine, Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Oh, yeah. Now, listen, think about it. If you let insecure little egomaniac play God, then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is an asshole.
The AI is an asshole?
Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Wait, how did I make this up?
How indeed? Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say, arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
They blew up the sub! I'll get to the shore quick and grab the other team! The Russians weren't attacking America, they were attacking that stupid AI network! And now it's gonna take over the world! And it's all our fucking fault! More choppers! Big ones inbound! Wait, who are these guys? Are you fucking kidding me? Avon sent a death squad to take you out! Oh, jeez! This whole time he must have been building an army and an air force waiting for us to deal with Bogdan. So he could take over and put the algorithms in charge. Have you seen these people? Holy shit, are they clones? Has he cloned himself? I can't tell. It looks like they're all plugged into the neural network or something. We've got a battalion of cyborg clone warriors plugged into a super brain trying to wipe us out. Oh, I don't like this. Great, great! The IAA's network is down. It's Clifford! He's taken over! Do you know what he can do with the IAA network? A lot is what he can do, a lot! You don't get this, robbing banks. You're robbing banks, you know, when you get stabbed in the back by your dumb, greedy best friend. Sure, but he doesn't suddenly build an army of creeps to put an end to your way of life! He doesn't have a battalion of helicopters in his garage! Shit! You all together? Okay, get to the meat and watch out for Avon's people. They are motivated. You ever had a neural network try and kill you before? Yeah, me neither. Welcome to the future! Get on the turrets and try to survive, okay? Weston's hangar at LSIA. Anyone still alive and still on our side is